Yeah, the build-up has been very good. The preparation has been very good as well. Training's gone great. I'm fit as hell. Weight's come down great at this new weight now as well. I had to do something to get this weight down, so I employed a nutritionist and it's come down lovely. I'm fit and strong and I'm ready to go on Friday night. He's a tough Mexican. Mexicans are always hard. But I've prepared in every single way. I've prepared for a scrap or war, and I can box as well, wherever which way it's gonna. I just know I'm gonna come out a winner. Either way, doesn't matter which way it is, I'm just gonna come out as a winner. I definitely believe in world level. If you look at my CV of fighters, they're all top fighters. You've got Somba, you've got Moreno, who's fought for a world title, you've got Martinez, Sandoval, I just fought. I do believe I've proved myself at world level, and even at the lower weight now, I believe I'm in amongst the world level there as well, definitely. MDK have been like a godsend to me, to be honest. Before MDK, I was in limbo, if I'm not really, and they come on board, and they literally got me a European title fight, IBF Intercontinental fight, world title fight. IBF eliminated the title fight, even when I've lost now, the last fight, they've got me straight back in the mix at a lower weight and straight for fighting for a title. To be honest, I couldn't ask for a better promotional team. They've done a superb job with me. I'm just glad that everybody's shown massive support throughout my career. Without them, to be honest, it'd be real tough, like to sit selling shows or anything like that. I got good mates, good family, and to be fair, they travel everywhere. They've traveled all around the world with me. They're just a lot of, and even for this fight now coming up, I think we got an army full coming up to support me on this fight. It's just gonna be bouncing, it's just gonna be full of swans, I think. You've got my dad, who's been there since I was 12 years old, Guy Lockett, and I can call him a good mate of mine now. I got a good strength and conditioning coach, Joel. Obviously, I just employed a nutritionist, which is Chris. The sponsors, I've got NJ Trading, who's just come on board as a full-time sponsor, C-Lift, Limitless. They're the full-time sponsors that pay me every month and every week, which I can't fault them enough, because without them, I wouldn't be doing what I'm doing, really. I'm a full-time boxer because of them. I thank them enough. They've been great to me. They've helped me for everything, training, camp, kit, everything. Thank you.